हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू आवर न्यू चैनल मनी ओसई द मैजेस्टिक हिमालयस। लेट अस एंजॉय द ब्यूटीफुल सीनरीज ऑफ द ग्रेट हिमालयस। हिमालय फॉर्म्स अ नेचुरल बाउंड्री फॉर द इंडियन सबकॉन्टिनेंट एंड इज अ बैरियर टू इन्वेशन। द अपर स्लोप्स ऑफ दीज रेंजेस आर परमानेंटली कवर्ड विथ स्नो एंड हेंस दे आर नोन एज द अबोड ऑफ स्नो और द हिमालयस। This is the highest mountain range of the world. It is an Yangfall mountain. It was formed by the movement of Eurasian landmass in the north and the Gondwana landmass in the south. The Tethys Sea found between these two landmasses was uplifted by the compression and the resultant landform was the Himalayas. These mountains extend through the states of Jammu and Kashmir, Himachal Pradesh, Uttar Pradesh, Uttaranchal, West Bengal, Sikkim and Arunachal Pradesh. Mount Everest is the highest peak in Himalayas, is located in Nepal. The height is 8,848 meters above the sea level. Mount K2, which is also known as the Mount Godwin Austin, is the highest peak in India, is found in Jammu and Kashmir. Himalaya is the home of several high peaks. Out of 14 highest peaks in this world, Himalaya holds 9. The notable ones are Kanchenjunga, Nanga Parbat, Dhaulagiri and Nanda Devi. Himalaya blocks southwest monsoon winds and causes heavy rainfall to North India. Sirapunji in Meghalaya receives the highest rainfall in India. Many glaciers are found in Himalayas. Gangotri, Yamunotri and Siachen are some of them. Passes are the natural gaps across the mountains. They provide route to us with neighbors. Jojila Pass in Kashmir, Shipkila Pass in Himachal Pradesh, Nathula and Jileplā Pass in Sikkim are the most important passes across Himalayas. The northern mountains are described as a paradise of tourists due to its natural beauty. Wonderful valleys are found here. Some of them are Kashmir Valley, Kulu Valley and Kangra Valley. Major hill stations of Himalayas are located here. The popular hill resorts Simla, Mussoorie, Nainital, Almora and Darjeeling are the familiar ones. The places of pilgrim interest such as Badrinath, Amarnath, Kedarnath and Vaishnava Devi temples are the assets of Himachal ranges. It is a source for many perennial rivers like Indus, Ganges and Brahmaputra. The natural vegetation in these mountains provides raw material for many forest-based industries. Himalayas are well known for its rich biodiversity. It prevents the cold winds blowing from Central Asia and protects India from severe cold. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe our channel. Thank you.